But I think the thing that has changed is under Prime Minister Modi is that he has a vision of India which is different. And, you know, the language that we are using is the kind of language we never used before.
Mm-hmm.
That India is a civilizational country.
Yeah.
Because perhaps earlier when you said India is a civilizational country, the secular lobby would have said, what do you mean by civilization country? Because we are a composite civilization.